Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I came with the exercise 5.2 lines and angles from 7th class NCERT question number 3. In the adjoining figure, this is the figure, P is parallel to Q. P is parallel to Q. Find the unknown angles. In this figure we can say easily, this is the transversal line. These two, PQ, are parallel to each other. In previous videos I already explained to you about the transversal angles made by the parallel lines. About lines and angles also, check the description box for that links. Next, coming to here, we have to find the unknown angles. We know here given is one angle only, so we have to find the remaining angles E, F, A, B, C, D. We have to find, so we can start from here because of there is no chance to finding angles here also. We have only choices here, so start from here. Let's take we have to write one line because of let it be line L. So from figure, P is parallel to Q and cut by a transversal line L. Okay, next move into the question. Here given 125 degrees at one point. So take here this line first of all, line P, 125 plus E, that equal to 180 degrees. How? Because of linear pair. In a linear pair at a point we have 180 degrees, right? So linear pair property. From this we can say 180 degrees minus 125 degrees. So E is equal to 55 degrees. So here we get E value. This is 55 degrees. From this E we can say E is equal to F because of, that is 55 degrees only, because of vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles. So we can find F also, that is 55 degrees. Next, coming to the here, F and A are alternative interior angles in a parallel line also equal. So that implies F equal to A, that equal to 55 degrees. Alternate interior angles. So these two also equal. This is also 55 degrees. From that, we can say A equal to C. That is 55 degrees. This is also vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles. So from that, we can say 55 degrees. Now, I am taking this line, that is take Q line. So from that C plus B is equal to 180 degrees linear pair. So in linear pair we know that 180 degrees, C equal to 55 degrees plus B is equal to 180 degrees. So B is equal to 180 degrees minus 55 degrees. So we get B equal to 125 degrees. So here we get B 125 degrees. So similarly D also 125 degrees because of vertically opposite angles. So B is equal to D, that equal to 125 degrees. Those are vertically opposite angles. So from this we can say A equal to 55 degrees, B equal to 125 degrees, C equal to 55 degrees, D is equal to 125 degrees, E is equal to 55 degrees, F equal to 55 degrees. So here if you check These two are linear pile. 125 degrees plus 55 degrees, we get 180. Here also we get 180. Here also see here 125 plus 55. Why here all are 155 at 125? Because of these two are parallel lines and this is the transversal. In a parallel line, there is a transversal cutted through that parallel lines. The angles or interior corresponding vertically opposite angles are equal to each other. So that's why we get answer easily here. So I hope you understand about this session. If you have any doubts, comment on a comment box, click like button and share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.